showing that t2 t1 is identity is will show that t1 is 1 1.